I saw some hey, kid trying to snuff out late. One of my bombs. Those suckers.
Every squad needs some heavy muscle. Whether it's a renegade who marches to his own mean beat, or a quiet giant who speaks with his fists, this is how Ajax and Snow became warriors.
This is the final part of your initiation. You survive the pen, you earn yourself a vest.
This is gonna be too easy.
Right.
Fuck yeah! Let me see the fight, fucker!
I'm gonna rip you! You guys are definitely warrior material. We're going to a party later on. You guys should come along.
Yeah, you know, we'll catch up with you. I have some girls I have to shake off first. Hey, man, come with me down to Rosie's stand. She's hanging out. She's gonna give us a little action.
Destroyer's turf? We're warriors now. Fuck it.
Yeah, I could use a little ass.
You said there'd be two girls.
Relax. Hey.
Hey, Ajax. So you a warrior now, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Cause you know, you're on Destroyer turf and they don't like you guys much around here.
The Destroyers are a bunch of wimps. We can take care of ourselves. What's going on tonight?
Oh my god!
You dumb fuck should know better. Wearing your colors on Destroyer turf.
Wake up! Wake up! Hey guys, wake up! Those Destroyers hit you hard. Come on, get up.
Fuck.
Come on, Snow. We gotta find our fucking colors. Those Destroyers are gonna pay.
What the fuck? Look at these
Looking
sissies.
A little out of breath to me, eh? Maybe they was making out?
Hey, man,
you
check this out.
I'm right to you, man. Come on, let's go.
Wreck him.
I'm gonna wreck you. I'm fucking you up good. Find Lemmy. I want my damn vest.
I got you, Lemmy.
Come on.
I got the money in these
things. Smack, you like this, don't you?
Looking to score.
Sucker got screwed real good. Someone threw a bunch of molasses on him.
Oh, shit, that was killer!
That was great.
You don't fuck with the Flash, man.
Maybe now I'll fit in with these. Follow my lead.
I hope we don't have to start defending our turf.
Wreck them all!
Hey, what's this?
You wanna see rage, man?
Wreck them! Wreck them all!
Dodge this! You're gone!
You ready to die, Jump?
Damn it!
Catch, motherfucker!
Follow me.
Ready to rock, man. Let's go.
The other night, I think I went to the best party ever, man. There were fire breathers and strippers. There were even these little midgets walking around all night with trays of...
Wreck them all!
Here you go!
I'm gonna break you in. Fucking A!
You better tell Elvin
come on,
with this team.
Let's go.
I got you. I get my back, boys. You got me, man. Just fight me, Pansy.
Get off your ass and fight.
That's why.
I like it. I'm gonna wreck your face. I'm fucking you up good!
So you stole their colors?
Man, that's cold!
Yeah, well, that's where at. Those fuckers shouldn't even been on our turf, man.
You ready to get fucked up large, man?
Where are the vests?
I didn't do nothing, man.
For ya.
Get out of here!
I got you now, man. You be fucked.
You like this, don't you?
You're gonna get your head split, pal.
You're ready to die, Jump? Where are the vests?
I didn't do nothing, man.
Shit! LC's got the other one.
Wreck
He's
at
his old lady's down by the pawn shop.
I'm gonna break you in. I'm gonna wreck your face!
You want more? Let's go, man. Come on!
Glad to have this baby back.
Shit. Good. Let's go find LC and get my vest off that junkie.
Just be quiet. I got what you need, fellas. Come on.
Let's take everything, man.
I won't leave a damn thing.
Hold it right there.
Yeah!
I'm fucking you up good!
You fucked with the wrong warrior! Follow me!
Hey, guys, can I help you with something?
Yeah, we was just wondering if we could cut through your shop into the building next door. It's real important.
You think I'm letting you in a cage? Get the hell out of my store, you hoods!
I bet we can change his attitude by wrecking the joint. Wreck this crap!
Right on, man! It's wrecking time!
Oh! My store! My store!
How you like that, asshole?
Bastards! You gotta pay big time!
Hey, you were selling the war tickets? Fucking all right!
Riding home for help, coward?
This is wrong. I will never be right.
First night with us and you're already stirring shit up?
But
this is not the time or the place.